And of course it's gonna be nighttime here soon, but we are getting started. Welcome back everybody to the channel. AO Mike here and the awesome GG slowly coming up behind me.
Hey, how's it going everybody? We're back for another Tuesday episode of Mudstucking.
Yes, Mudstucking. It's not called SnowRunner anymore. It's called Mudstucking because we are forever stuck. Absolutely. What we're doing right now is Lost Bags. I'm going to let GG kind of get the easier ones, I think.
Thank you.
And I'm going to go get stuck in some muck. And we'll see how this goes. I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, there's some suspension damage.
We shall see how much mud we can throw at ye. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
I didn't take any damage this time hitting that pot.
I hate you so much.
I take it you did this time?
I did. I took two.
Oh, two. I usually take a heck of a lot more than that.
Yeah, you and me both. All right.
Oh, boy. Well, at least we're not going through that wedge or anything.
Gliding.
Oh, no. Oh, that road that you plan on taking down to go
yeah,
get
yeah, I know.
Yeah, there's a high center point that you can't grab anything to bring yourself over.
I know. I slowed down in front of you.
I slowed.
Don't plow into me.
Oh, we almost had a bad bumper car.
That was close. I know. This is my favorite road in the whole game.
I did notice something, though. Your taillights don't light up.
Good.
Oh, you're going down that one?
Yeah. And there's 10 engine damage. Woohoo!
Ouch. Okay, I'm going to take the long, long route where there's a whole bunch of safe trees and no cliff to fall down.
Yeah.
You're in the zone that GG did the five-time recovery. We played Recovery Simulator in that last episode.
That we did. Many, many, many times. We're going to go ahead and kick on all-wheel drive. Not that it's going to help when I'm sideways, but you know.
Hey, it gives you hope.
Yeah. A hope and a prayer.
Yeah.
We'll see how that works out for me. Not so good in the last one. Well, once I do something stupid, I will definitely bring y'all back and let you see it.
Is it better to put it at the front or the back?
Well, I would put it over the axles. Because if you think about it, that's better traction in the long run. But I've got one more to pick up, so, you know. Oh, good. I'm stuck. Well, this is great. Yeah, great idea, Mike. What were you thinking?
You were.
Apparently I was not thinking. Hello, darling. I'm stuck. And this is going to have to be a recovery. I do have a feeling. All right, folks. I just passed the GG. He is currently AFK for the moment. He's got to help put little man to sleep. So here I am to attempt to pick up the first set of concrete blocks. Or cement. Or whatever you want to call it. Let's go ahead and activate the anchors. Then we're going to activate the crane. Felix, I don't want to hear any shit out of you. We all know I struggle with the crane. It's all good. I don't know what I'm doing. You should know this by now. Nope, that's not the button. That's the button. Very good. Raise this up as high as possible. Swing this baby around. As close to the back as possible. There we go. We're going to pack that monster up. And we're going to restore the crane. I got stuck. I recovered. Now we're going to continue forward. I got a little bit of weight over the axles. I might have a little bit better traction. Probably should have chosen the Fleet Star for this one because of the diff lock option, but I didn't. Let's attempt to make our way out to this sandbar in between the islands and see if I can't sink myself again. Okay, see if we can't sink to the bottom again. I think we can do it. That is, sink to the bottom. Let's try and be fast about this. Activate anchors. We're going to activate the crane. We're going to swing it around as fast as possible. As fast as possible. As fast as possible. We're going to attach it. We're going to raise it. And we're going to pull it in. Then we're going to drop. Whew. All right, restore crane. No. I want to unpack and pack. Oh, that's perfect. Perfect. Now, the question. Can I get the hell out of here? God, I hope so. I hope so. Okay, so this is definitely the way to go coming in here. And welcome to nighttime, by the way. I don't want to go too far on the beach because I know for a fact I will sink. I don't have too far to go over there to drop this off. Gargoyle has the other items to drop, so once he gets close... Oh, don't you get stuck. Don't you get stuck? No, 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 no. No time for that. Well, we'll just keep on keeping on. Hopefully, nothing happens between here and the drop-off point. We shall see. We shall see. How goes it? Slow and steady. Well, once I screw up, I will definitely bring you back. I can see it right there. That's where I gotta get to. That's where I gotta get to. Slowly, struggling. Really wish this truck had diff lock. I really do. It's kind of making it. There we go. There we go. Turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it. Don't get stuck. No. Okay. I just downshift. Good. I'd rather downshift than get stuck. Yes, sirree, Bob. Alright. I will sit here and wait for the G-Man, and I will see you when he starts to get close.
Can I cut right across in front of your bow, or do I have to go in and around and pull in behind you?
You can try.
Okay.
I don't know if it'll work or not. You try. But as you see in the distance, a wild gargoyle.
Finally makes his return.
Hiding behind the trees. I'm going to move out of this spot so he can get there a little bit easier. And I'm going to come over here to the further spot.
Ah, I see what you did there.
Yes.
It is.
I'm going to drop my stuff.
Nice. GG. Cargo management. Unload. Lost bags, nicely done. Keep it up. Rewards, 330 stars and $2,900. And Gigi's still level 5. Aw, man.
Oh, alright.
I have no idea. I just need 250 more points, man. 250.
Right?
Alright.
Well, the only thing it's showing me now is Michigan Trail, and I really don't want to do that because that's a whole bunch of flags.
I also have going under.
I don't see going
new
under.
Nest. Oh, these are the contests. Those are on top of the those other as well.
What's across the river? I don't know what that is. I haven't got that yet. I think it might be time to go to Island Lake. But we're going to have to bring some stuff with us.
Such as?
Well, I would think a service trailer would probably be a wise choice. Because there is no garage there.
Oh.
Or not Island Lake, but yeah, Island Lake. We could go to Island Lake. I don't know what's at Island Lake. I don't remember. but we're not far from the entry point to it. So we try to make our way there.
Okay, sounds good. You lead, I shall bumper push you. Oh. You're driving into a garbage pile.
I know. much like my YouTube channel. Big pile of garbage.
Well, actually, you're growing more than you were before Christmas.
Yeah, I am. Yeah. Somehow. Yeah.
Doing a lot better than I was when I first started off, that's for sure.
Well, I'm coming up year and a half, almost 2 years.
Yeah, last time I checked, I think you were like 168, something like that.
Yeah, I hit 171 last night on the live stream.
Nice. Congratulations, my man. Congratulations.
I'm not sure who's subscribed because, you know, my notifications aren't freaking working, but, you know.
I got high centered with no way to winch.
I'm coming.
Are you kidding?
Let me put it in R. Put it in R.
Diff lock on. Doing my wiggle.
I'm coming.
I just followed your tracks. Your exact same track. Apparently the Western Star is better than the Fleet Star when it has off-road tires.
You are no match for me.
No. Okay. Oh, there you go. Oh, thank you. And back into low gear.
All right, once we screw up again, we'll bring you back.
Take any more damage. Wow, I took 74 in one hit.
Oh, wow. In water?
Yeah.
It's for donkey.
Apparently, he does not like water. Wait. And I have the Ray suspension on it, too. Oh, man, I sound like I have, like, firecrackers for pistons.
I hear them.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think I might have to get in front for the... for the diff lock control here. Oh, it's making me use a ton of fuel.
Oh man. I am moving so slow. Oh, so slow. That's not what I wanted to connect to. As I click off the screen. Fantastic. Oh, look, it's daytime. All right, I'm going to slow down so I can kind of see where we're needing to go, which is to the left.
Someplace where I can get repairs.
Hopefully this way. Hopefully Drummond Island has some repairs. Don't
engine
know.
Stalling. Engine stalled. Never heard of that before. Engine is stalling. Engine stalled. It won't let me drive.
You want to bet?
Oh, there we go. There we go. All three times, but we're back on the road. There we go. My engine stalled out. It broke your... That is weird. Gotta go with gas. As soon as I hit gas, the engine stalls out.
Yeah, you're shooting flames out of your exhaust.
Yeah.
On my screen. This is great content, by the way.
Yeah, this is fantastic.
All right, now remember, we cannot travel at the same time, otherwise it makes us do some crazy acrobatics.
Yeah, so I'm gonna release the winch and wait for you. You let me know when you drive over the past the pad, and then I'll jump in.
I am over the pad. We're entering in and go.
All right.
You should be clear. There he is.
Oh, I got a cutscene. I haven't been to Island Lake before.
Let's see what's here. Oh, I don't know because I haven't opened shit.
Yeah, let's take a look at the map. Oh, crap.
Good times. Well, let me go hit this first checkpoint and see what opens up.
Yeah,
release the winch for right now.
Yeah.
So I need to go to the right. All right, here we go.
Figured you might help. What do you say, pal?
Sure.
This is Rusty Legacy activated. Let's see where that one is on the map.
I'm just caught between a rock and a hard place. Is this a paved road? No, this isn't a paved road. Alright, bridge the gap. Hey, I'm Tony from the oil company. Our drilling team is having a heck of a time trying to get gears to the site. Well, yeah. Terrain is too rough. Well, you bunch of pansies.
Oh, I just found Bridge the Gap.
I did too.
There is no way I'm getting across here. There is no way. They have, what do you call it? Barrier signs up. Like, multiple of them.
I'm just continuing straight until I run out of fuel or whatever, and I have not seen a fuel station yet. What's that? Oh, there is a fuel carrier semi-trailer. Back the way I was going the wrong way on the map. You know, that's always fun. Hopefully I find a gas station around here. I don't know. Alright, left or right? I'm gonna go straight. So mistakes were made. We got a little ways into the island.
A little ways? We didn't even get out of this map before GG was dead.
GG was dead long before we left the map. But, I got a little ways into the map. So, I'm going to visit the trailer storage. He appears to have a service bed also.
Yeah, and fuel.
And fuel?
Yep. This is going to be bad.
I am going to chance it and not grab fuel. We'll see how this works. Don't know.
Yeah, because, I might be needing a tow. Now, did you go back to the Fleet Star, or are you still using the Western?
I've got the Western.
Okay.
Like I said, mistakes were probably made, and you went the wrong way.
I missed my turn off.
Here I am following you, and you're going the wrong damn way.
It's Gaiman, not Garmin.
The Garmin gargoyle has failed us.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to get back there, and we'll bring you back once we completely screw something else up.
Won't take long, like I said.
No.
Why they don't give us anything to grab onto is beyond me. I use the water to my advantage.
No need to use the water to your advantage, because here I am. Causing suspension damage, tire damage. It's all good.
Left, right.
Yeah, your front bumper is pushed in. That's...
She's dug.
Yeah. Try not to sink us both, but, you know.
Yeah.
Probably gonna happen.
More than likely.
Probably.
Yeah, if I don't fall on that winch, I'm going nowhere with this trailer in this mud. There we go.
I see free tires.
Yep.
Well, you want to go the way I came, or you want to go the safe way?
I think we should probably go safely with a trailer.
Okay.
You know, as much as G likes to have fun, we don't need to be able to send every time in the morning just trying to, you know, get across to the other area.
Right.
Because that might be a good thing. We could do this as staging. Mm-hmm. And then, because you got that, at least another 30 minutes of video altogether from the other one.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, we could do that where we do staging for this one, and then we come back for the next one. Oh, no, we can't, because all my stuff disappears back to the garage.
Yeah, your stuff disappeared, but you can leave the trailer. I can hook it up to me. That way it's here.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah. I was just going to say, now, the only way we can get around is if you take my trailer, yeah. So we'll have lots of fuel on map. We just won't have too many vehicles. Like, actually, maybe we can go back, get the con, because then we'll have fuel.
True.
We'll be able to refill the con, and then we can go grab some maps next episode.
That sounds like a good idea.
Eat some watchtowers.
And the sad thing is, you've got...
the race suspension.
Race
and
suspension.
Everything.
Yeah. Is this where I need to... No.
No. Farther up.
Well, at least you can repair yourself if needed.
Mm-hmm.
Because remember,
weird,
the more damaged your engine is, the more fuel you burn.
You use, yeah. And actually, I'm at that point. Let me just do that quick here, repair. How do you target the Fleet Star? All. Oh. There you go. Okay. Oh, sure. Oh, and we got detached because the moment I do repairs, it detached me. Okay.
Okay. Do I need to back up?
Yep, 3 feet. And right about there. Yep. Perfect. Let's roll. And yes, I am.
Fantastic. All right, so folks, we're going to try this again.
I'm going to detach my trailer for him. And then Mike's going to come over here and grab it. Where do you go?
Just bring it to the next map.
Oh, okay. I was going to say that if you grab it while going into the map, you guarantee it's yours. But anyway, no. We'll see if that
works. I can just grab it here.
Let's hope. All right, here comes the G. Low as molasses, carrying a big old field trailer with 2,000 liters on it. Incoming. Big load. Skip the cutscene, drop the trailer, drive. Like you have a handbrake on, apparently. Alright, there you go, Mike. Now I will also repair.
Did it bring the trailer? Because I don't see a trailer.
You don't see that trailer?
No.
You're about to drive right into it right now.
No visible trailer to attach.
Okay. How about now?
Nope.
All right, let me go get it. You just rammed it.
Yeah, maybe try pulling it out of this spot here.
Square box, okay.
See if that works, maybe. Because I know you can bring trailers from map to maps. Well, folks, this is what you call the struggle. Oh, wow. That was violent.
Mm-hmm. I didn't need that hitch pot anyway.
Your front wheels are off the ground.
Yep, I have no control of steering.
Still see no trailer at all.
Even if I detach, here we go. There we go.
I can see the violent thrust of detachment, but I see no trailer. Let's see if I can fuel from it. Yeah, it's not even showing it on as an option on my refuel. Well, I mean, it's fine. There is a trailer here I can refuel from.
Big yeah, but that's no good because when I leave, it disappears.
Yeah.
Or will that, maybe the trailer will stay here. Maybe just the truck will disappear.
Maybe. I don't know. Well, we will find out, won't we?
Well, that's been yet another Calamity Jane episode.
Absolutely.
But we should be set up so that way when we come back next time, we can explore the map and the cons.
Yes.
The pros and cons of the cons for that one.
Absolutely. I'm just going to run and grab some fuel. Accept that quest. Run and grab some fuel, and I think we'll probably call this one here.
Sounds good to me. It's been a pretty good night of mud sticking.
That it has. I am AO Mike signing out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also do the same on GG.
And of course, guys, hit that notification bell because you never know when one of us people might surprise you with a surprise stream. So we will catch you guys on the flip side. Thanks for watching.
Peace out, y'all. And his link will always be in my description, so be sure and check it out. Along with my Discord. You might want to join it. Not much happens there, but you know, giveaways will go there.